literally when you have to sit on a pillow and sit in a chair filled with clothes to film a YouTube video. That's my life. Hey guys, it's Erin. I am back finally with a new YouTube video. I know it has literally been forever and I sincerely apologize. I honestly don't really have an excuse. My excuses are literally life happened, new year, sports, just my life just is insane. And even though it's new year, still same me, still insane life. Nothing has really changed. So I thought I would give you guys some updates on my life. My life is just, wow. So first update, last month I turned 17. Yes, I am now 17. Loving it. Don't really feel any different, but I am 17 now, so that's exciting. Second update, I am now in my second semester of junior year. Yeah, school has started yet again, and it's whipping my butt, that's for sure. Literally, yesterday was the second day of second semester, and it's already whipping my butt. Like, what? What? Yeah, I know. Third update, my hair is black. Honestly, you probably couldn't tell the difference. I mean, I know that my last video was a while ago. If you haven't seen it, it was a dance cover, Despacito. I might link it down below. I don't really know how to do that, but you know, I'll try. I'll try and link it down below, or you can just subscribe and go watch my other videos. They're crappy, just letting you know. They're really subpar content, but you know, I'd really appreciate it. But yeah, my hair is black. It's like bluish black. The dye is actually called Black Sapphire. And if you guys want me to do a video of me dyeing my hair next time I need to touch it up, I actually dyed it 3 days ago, 2 days ago, 2 or 3 days ago, I re-dyed it. Yes, I dye my own hair now. You know, if I actually did film one of those videos, I'd probably get a lot of hate because I don't really know what I'm doing, but it's turned out good so far, so that's really all that matters. My hair isn't like super like fried or anything, so that's good. I'm doing good so far. Fourth update, still don't have a boyfriend. You know, that's really all the updates I have. That's really all that's like happened in my life. It's snowing outside, so that's fun. That's cool. Still obsessed with K-pop. That's not an update. Yeah, that's really, really all that's kind of going on in my life right now. Yeah. New favorite on Netflix. It's called Soul Searching. Like Seoul, South Korea. Soul Searching. It's so good. I literally just finished watching it like not even 10 minutes ago. It's so good. And the guy who plays Klaus Kim, I need him in my life. I need someone like him in my life. Oh my gosh. He is so freaking sweet. I need a Klaus Kim in my life. Yeah, that's what I need. Favorite Instagrammer at the moment is Andrew Foy. If you don't know who he is, you seriously need to look him up on Instagram, on YouTube, but you should definitely subscribe to his YouTube account and follow him on Instagram. He has no idea I exist. He has no idea who I am, but I'm assuming he's nice. And his covers that he does, he plays the guitar. You should definitely subscribe to his YouTube channel. His covers are insane. He is such a good guitar player. Like, it is ridiculous. And his Instagram posts are 10 out of 10. So that's about it. I don't really have anything else to talk about. If you all enjoyed this video and some little updates in my life, actually another update, like fifth or sixth update, not sure what number it is. My stress level is about like a 13 out of 10. My anxiety level is a 13 out of 10. That's like about what they're at right now. It's another update, but I would really appreciate it if you subscribed down below. Click the bell icon to get notifications for when I post. You know, it's probably not gonna be, I don't have a schedule, but I'm going to try my hardest to upload new videos for you guys. Let me know what you want me to upload down below in the comments, if you want me to do some Q&A videos, if you want me to do more dance covers, if you want me to do more sit down videos like this. Let me know down in the comments, and I will definitely try to get y'all what you want. Also, give this video a thumbs up, even though technically it doesn't really deserve it, but I'd really appreciate it if you gave it a thumbs up. That's all for now, and I will talk to y'all in my next video. Also, follow me on all my social media. I will link it down below. I love you all so, so much, and I will talk to y'all later. Bye! You guys like my makeup? I literally put on makeup for this video. Yep.